बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, दिस इज़ आमिर सुल्तान, QHSE बिजनेस इंटरनेशनल CEO. आई होप यू आर फॉलोइंग मी ऑन माई वीडियोज. टूडे आई विल बी टॉकिंग ऑन चैप्टर नंबर 96. बिफोर आई प्रोसीड ऑन चैप्टर नंबर 96, आई वुड लाइक ऑल ऑफ यू टू सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल एंड प्रेस द बेल बटन आफ्टर डूइंग दैट. मोर ओवर, फॉलो मी ऑन माई फेसबुक पेज, ट्विटर एंड इंस्टाग्राम. थैंक यू सो मच. चैप्टर नंबर 96 इज अबाउट रिस्क एंड अपॉर्चुनिटीज. वट आर रिस्क एंड अपॉर्चुनिटीज? Risk and opportunities are very significant part of the system of the of this latest IMS and the standards, which need to be addressed very, very properly. For the risk, I give you one example that the metrics need to be made for the risk in which the risk is calculated. For example, likelihood and severity is made, and they have like categorized into 1 to 5 about low low injury to high injury and low issue to high issue. And these are addressed in the metrics, which is made and significant part in which any risk which arise in the organization is addressed and calculated using that metrics. The metrics shows about the values about low, medium and high, that how these things are categorized about the risks. If the things are in the low category, that can be neglected and that can be looked in easy ways. If the risk categorized in the medium category, that need to be addressed in the planned way so that to mitigate and to finish the risk. If the risk categorized in the high category, that need to be addressed immediately so that that risk can be categorized, can be looked after and can be finished later on. So these are few of the things which I've told you that how technically risk are addressed and how they are calculated for the organization and how they need to be finished on. Then other risk for the companies which are coming up need to be looked into this type of metrics and need to be addressed. The other things about these are opportunities. There are sometimes opportunities are also related to the risk. If there is a risk and there is an opportunity also. If there is an opportunity, that can give you a very significant advantage. For example, there is a big company and they need to invest in a 3-4 big departments for the company. There is a risk that the company may be spending a lot of money on the 3-4 more departments for the company. But there can be an opportunity if we calculate that after a year or so, that 3-4 departments initiated can give you a multiple sort of income, financial income. So whenever risk and opportunities are addressed, they need to be calculated properly to give you a proper feedback for that organization. If you need more details, if you need more reports, analysis, recommendations, you can contact me anywhere in the world at +92 335 734 7400, and you can reach me on my email at amirsultranaa@yahoo.com. Thank you.